much further ado, I submit it to you for your bidding and for your buying, and I wish you well. $400,000, we're away, we chip away. Why don't we extend the courtesy of 50s? And for the offer now, buys 50 on top and 50 the bid at $500,000 now at $550,000. A couple of fives and zeros behind. 600 is next at $600,000. Can I see 650 at $650,000? Back in front at 700 if you would like to at $650,000. Bidders here, $700,000. Back in front again at $700,000. What do we say to 750, or I help you buy with 20, sir, at $700,000. The bidders here, 10 at 710. First chance at $710,000. Can I see 20 at $710,000? Now 20 if you would like to. At 10, the bid on top of the 7 now. Once. 20 at $720,000, sir. Can I see 30 at $720,000? Do not miss your chance. At 20, the bid now, and 30 if you would like to. At $720,000, the bid is here, and it's against my starter. First and second time at $720,000. All done, all finished and silent now. Second, third, and final chance. Can I help you buy with 5, sir? Does that assist you? At $720,000, the bid is here, all done, all finished, all silent, at $720,000 now, second, third, and final time at 720. Sabrina, what are our instructions? We're selling, we're on the market, there we go. Sir, ma'am, in the absence of further bidding, the property will be yours. There are no prizes for running second anymore, unfortunately. $720,000 now offered. We are playing for the keys, for the name on the contract at $720,000. If there is no further bidding, we welcome you owners at $720,000. What if I help you buy with $1,000, sir? Can I get you in front that way at $720,000? You're going to miss it for $1,000. Are you absolutely certain? Gee, don't drive past. Tears will be streaming down the face saying I missed it for a grand at $720,000 as we welcome you owners once, twice, three times. Have we got the market's best? Here we go at $720,000. Winning biddies here. We sell on the third call, and the property is sold. Congratulations at $720,000, and well bought. Oh, double whammy. Congratulations. Enjoy the Tim Tams, and of course, enjoy the property as well. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would like the same sort of results, Sabrina and Michael would love to have a chat to you. Thank you for coming along. We'll see you soon.